This area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'll manage it. I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
All right, here's your accident report. Please drop off your file at the nearest police station. Brighton Police Department will deal with the rest of the process.
Are you kidding me? There's almost nothing written here.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I've arrived at the robbery scene.
require assistance, officer. Could you please help me? Could you please help me, officer?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Tell me what you saw.
I know that person.
You're good to go. Bye. I'll take care of the area. I'll start looking for the suspect.
Your map with the potential area where the suspect can be found.
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
You're being arrested for robbery.
Please, no!
We'll inform the victim that the stolen property can be picked up tomorrow at the precinct. Good job, officer.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Watch out for your head.
We need support. Who's available?
I'll manage it. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to a competent and independent counsel to confirm your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? I've arrived at the robbery scene. Let me hear what you saw.
The person was, I'm pretty sure, Latino.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Tell me what you saw.
I know that person.
You're good to go. Bye. I'll
take care
of
the area.
I'll start looking for the suspect.
We've updated your map with the potential area where the suspect can be found.
Hi, officer.
Hello to you too.
We need support. Who's available?
This is Patrol 4431. I'll attend to the robbery scene.
Requested for an emergency. Please respond.
This is Patrol 4561. I can take that.
Situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
Oh my. Call 911. They stole my wallet. Somebody, help me.
This is Patrol 4431, taking care of the robbery.
We have an emergency. Who's available?
This is Patrol 4561, taking care of the accident.
Hello.
I don't want to shoot you!
Please! Don't shoot!
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant.
Please, no!
Inform the victim that the stolen property can be picked up tomorrow at the precinct. Good job, officer.
I have to search
you. Your shift is over,
kindly cooperate,
officer.
With me. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
In the air!
No, no, no! Please, don't shoot me!
You've resisted law enforcement orders. I have to arrest you. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
I'm taking you to the police station. Watch your head. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice, and if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here.